I'm Joseph Dominic. And if you ever thought about making a difference in a kid's life, come on in and let me show you how.
If you have a desire to work with at-risk kids or a passion for helping make a difference in the lives of others, this is the job for you.
We're back at the Advanced Pain Institute with Dr. Ann Conn, smack dab in the middle of allergy season, and we'll get to that in a moment. But first of all, how's everything going and what are you seeing here on the North Shore with all your clinics?
Yeah, things are going well. We're really busy seeing a variety of patients with spinal pain and headache.
So you specialize in the treatment of migraines, which begs the question, we've all had headaches before, what makes a migraine different?
Yeah, migraines are usually one-sided headaches that have a throbbing quality and light and sound sensitivity that go along with them.
Is the treatment different from anything we'd do for a regular headache?
Yeah, migraine headaches, we usually treat them with migraine-specific medicines if they're a problem. Maybe you've heard of Imitrex. It's one of our bread-and-butter treatments. But it's also okay to just use some over-the-counter medicines like Aleve if they're very mild.
Over the years and even recently, how have these therapies changed?
Oh, it's a wonderful time to be treating migraine patients because our treatments have actually been revolutionized. One of the first big steps is when we got Botox. And that for chronic migraine. And now we have our new drugs we call CGRP. And we have monthly injectables to prevent migraines, and we also have pills that treat migraines with so few side effects. They're really wonderful.
Why are some people just so susceptible to migraines and it's not a problem for the rest of us?
Yes, migraine is hereditary. We're born with it, and some lucky people have one their entire life and other people have them every day. So there's a big variety in how it can look in each individual.
Well, it is allergy season, and boy, we've got some pollen around here. Is it worse during allergy season?
It is worse during allergy season, and that's a great question because there are a lot of wives' tales about migraines and allergy. When people have allergies, it definitely triggers migraines, but sinus headaches are actually quite rare. And now we understand that people only have sinus headaches when they have infected sinuses, but just having the dripping in the nose, the mechanical dripping, actually triggers a migraine.
Just out of curiosity, when somebody presents here at the clinic in Hammond or any of your other locations, and you find out that they have a sinus headache, what do you do for them?
Well, I try to understand if they actually have an infection, and then that's a true sinus headache. But if they don't have an infection, I look to see if they have migraine or even perhaps chronic migraine that looks different from what I described earlier in this interview.
Well, you know, all of this is rather depressing when you think about having a headache. Nothing could be worse. But on the other hand, you know, I detect your optimism that it's a great time to be in this business.
Oh, we can help people better than ever. And it's so gratifying because I've been doing this for long enough. I've seen the revolution in the care. And I have so many more tools available to help people that I feel encouraged.
So is it fair to say that a person who is a sufferer with these headaches, they show up here at the Advanced Pain Institute and you can help them immediately?
I usually can do immediate help, but sometimes they need some of the treatments I give to build up over time in order to help them.
So your qualifications are so immense that I feel like we don't have time to get into your entire resume, but you're someone who's board certified in headache medicine, interventional pain management, and neurology. So how is that different from somebody who goes to their general practitioner to get treatment for headaches?
Right, it's okay to go to your general practitioner if you have very mild, rare migraine. Your general practitioner can give you everything you need. But if your headaches don't respond to the standard early treatment, or if you get daily headache, then a specialist can be of help. And what makes me unique, even among the migraine specialists, is that I'm an interventional pain doctor. And the neck is a very common trigger, and I can address the neck, which is often needed.
You know, I've known people, very close friends who've had migraines, and it can rule their entire life. In other words, they have to do things that it affects their profession, it affects their family life, it affects their daily schedule, because when they have a migraine, everything has to stop.
Yes, people do experience that, but they don't have to live like that. That's my big message. If you have headaches that severe, you don't have to go on like that. There is help, and we can help people better than ever.
Drive with confidence. From routine service to complete engine repairs, you can trust the pros at A1 Quick Oil to get you back on the road safely. Drop it off or sit and wait in customer-friendly comfort. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.